Phlegm is produced by your lungs and respiratory system. Your body always produces mucus, but you may notice it most when it changes as a result of a respiratory infection. Common cold, sinus infection or allergies. You may also produce more mucus if you smoke. Inflammation and a building of mucus in the chest can cause unpleasant symptoms like wheezing, sleep difficulties, and a sore throat. Congestion is also often accompanied by a cough that brings up phlegm. Some mucus in the chest is normal, and having excess mucus from occasionally is usually not a cause of our concern. Sputum or phlegm is the mucusy substance secreted by cells in the lower airways of the respiratory tract. It differs from saliva, which is produced higher up in the mouth. The color of the mucus in people with COPD can be an important sign. Most of the time, mucus is clear or grey-colored, although some people with chronic bronchitis will have a chronic cough with pale yellow mucus. Sputum is produced when a person's lungs are diseased or damaged. Sputum is not saliva, but the thick mucus, sometimes called phlegm, which is coughed up from the lungs. In most cases, mucus and related congestion will clear up within 7 to 9 days. You produce about 1.5 quarts of mucus a day and swallow the vast majority. Most of us think of mucus as something that leaks from our nose, but the truth is that it also gets secreted in your trachea and other tubes that carry air through your lungs, where it's technically called phlegm. Phlegm that appears pink or red streaked may contain trace amounts of blood or induced fluid in your lungs. If you cough up significant amount of blood, you may have a more serious illness that needs treatment. Dry air irritates the nose and throat, causing more mucus to form as a lubricant. Placing a cool mist humidifier in a bedroom can promote better sleep, keeping the nose clear and preventing a sore throat. When phlegm rises from the lungs into the throat, the body is likely trying to remove it. Spitting it out is healthier than swallowing it. Gargling with salt water can smooth an irritated throat and may help to clear away residual mucus. 1 teaspoon of salt in a glass of warm water can be gargled several times per day. There are many natural products which can effectively help you to alleviate the symptoms of a chest cold. These include apple cider vinegar. Unfiltered apple cider vinegar helps to thin the mucus in the chest, which can reduce congestion and help a person with a chest cold to breathe better. Try consuming foods and drinks that contain lemon, ginger, and garlic. These help to clear sinuses and get mucus moving. Marshmallow root appears to act as an enzyme to help loosen mucus and inhibit bacteria. As turmeric is loaded with an active compound referred to as curcumin, it helps in dissolving mucus. It also relieves chest congestion, and its healing properties kills bacteria and treats cough and cold. Drinking plenty of liquid is a top way to relieve your cough and phlegm. Warm fluids are especially beneficial as they help to loosen the phlegm and smooth your airways. Hot beverages may even help calm a coughing fit. Throughout the day, take broth-based soups or herbal tea with honey and lemon. Researchers found that adults with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease who ate fish, grapefruit, bananas, and cheese tended to have better lung function and fewer symptoms than their counterparts who did not eat these foods. When coughing, avoid avocados, mushrooms, strawberries, dry fruits, alcohol, yogurt, vinegar, and fermented foods. Alcohol tends to encourage inflammation, further weakening your white blood cells, which make it harder for your body to heal. So it is better to skip drinking alcohol that will also worsen your immunity system. Some natural expectorants are honey and peppermint. These work best when taken with a medicinal expectorant. Staying hydrated and drinking up to 8 glasses of water a day in conjunction with expectorants will help to loosen mucus. There are some home remedies to help you feel better with chest congestion. Drink plenty of water. Use a humidifier or take a hot shower. Get bed rest with your head elevated. Drink hot tea with lemon and honey. Use a hot compress on your chest. Avoid unhealthy foods. If you are in a higher risk group, young children, senior adults, pregnant women, and people with weakened immune system may require extra care to heal with chest infection. So if you are suffering with phlegm and chest infection, and if you fall into any of these categories as discussed in this video, your physician can formulate an ideal treatment plan. So consult your family doctor immediately and take proper advice. If you like this video, share this video to friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.